take this. Keep it safe. It's our only hope. There's only room for one boss and one snake.
Ready to go, Snake? Are you okay? Snake?
Yeah.
I told you you could trust me.
Damn!
Snake, try to remember some of the basics of CQC.
Not good!
Picked up a few new moves. Huh. It doesn't feel right to shoot an unarmed man. But I'll get over it.
Eva!
What do you say to one last showdown?
Yeah, all right.
What's your name?
Snake.
No, not that name. You're not a snake, and I'm not an ocelot. We're men with names. My name is Ademska. What's yours?
John.
Very well, John. Plain name, but I won't forget it. Come on! It's a blank. Oh, that was fun. until we meet again, John.
Well done, Snake.
The MiG's disengaged.
Most likely under orders from Khrushchev.
Is this his way of helping us?
Who knows? Maybe he didn't want things to get messier than they already are. Or maybe he just wanted us to owe him one. The important thing is, you made it out alive. As long as Khrushchev is with us, I don't think they'll be coming after you. It should be smooth sailing all the way to Alaska. I'm sending someone out to Galena Base to meet you.
To meet me?
The DCI and the President himself are waiting at Langley. Don't keep them waiting.
So what are you going to do now? Go back to the KGB?
What do you want me to do?
Did you ever think about coming back to America?
I can't go back. I've left America behind me.
but you saved this country.
I didn't do it alone.
And I still owe you a dinner.
Is that part of your mission too? Or is it an order? Or is it an invitation? Or a proposal? I don't take orders from anyone now.
Mm-hmm.